all are fine? Yes. Today, are you ready to learn Hindi letters, Vyanjan, the next letters? Yes, children. Today I am going to the next letters. Next letter in the sense, Bha, Ma, and Ya. Today I am going to teach you three more letters. So, now, once again, I will recap this. Kha, Kha, Gha, Gha, Nya. Cha, Cha, Jha, Jha, Nya. Tha, Tha, Dha, Dha, Na. Tha, Tha, Dha, Dha, Na. Pa, Pa, Bha, Bha, Ma. Ya, Ra, La, Va, She, Sha, Sa, Ha, Ksha, Tra, Gya, Shra. Okay, children. Now, I'm going to teach you the next letter for writing. That is, Pa, Pa, Ba. In earlier class you have learned, right? Today I'm going to teach you Bha, Ma, and also Ya. How to read and write. Children, when I am teaching you after this letter, you have to open your textbook. You can find this R2 Shra in your textbook. You have to read daily so that you can identify the letters from the textbook. Okay, children. Just don't leave it. After reading this, you have to see your textbook, see the pictures, say the letters. You can do it orally. You can practice in the house, children. Now I am going to show you how to write the next letter. This is big Dha. See here, one small circle from the starting line. Come down from the middle of the line. Here also take a circle and one step. Now write letter. How to write letter? Start from the top line. One small circle from the top line. One standing line. Here also take a turn. Then go top. One standing. Don't lift your pencil until you finish this letter. In the middle, if you lift it, you can't do that. Okay, see here. One small circle. Here, take a turn. Then come down. This is letter Bha. See here. Don't touch the bottom line. Don't touch the bottom line. Okay, after letter Bha, that is big Bha, Ma. How to write Ma? The same way. Don't circle in the top. See, this is Ma. It looks similar, but here you are circling in Bha. Starting here, you are not doing anything, right? Ma. How to write Ma? See here. Take a turn like this. Ma. Ma. Start from the top line. This is letter Ma. Children, there is a cartoon. You see here. Last class, you have learned Ha, Ha, Bha. Today, you have learned how to write Bha, Ma. See here. Bha, Ha, Bha, Bha, Ma. This Ma. Pa, Pa, Ba, Ba, Ma. I have taught you these two letters now. So this is Pa to Ma, Ma Tak. Go to the next letter, that is Ya. Today one more letter, Ya. How to write Ya? See here, children. Start from the top line. This is letter Ya. Do you remember when you see this Ya, you have learned this letter first itself. Right? Where you have learned this letter? See here. This is letter Tha. It looks similar. Here you are taking a circle in the starting itself. And this sleeping line starts from this line. So the same letter. There is little difference here. You are not taking any circle over here. See here. You are not taking any circle. This is letter
Yeah, you are not writing the sleeping line from here. It starts from here itself.
Sorry, children. You have to start the sleeping line from here itself. For th, you will be writing here itself. See, once again, take a turn from the top line. This is letter. Yeah. Yeah. Don't lift your pencil until you complete. Yeah. See here. You shouldn't touch the down line also. Start from the starting. This is letter ya. Now I'm going to show you the words which are related to these letters. What I taught you in this class, the pictures which are related from the textbook.
Okay, open your textbook, page number 38. Letter bh, big bh. Bh se bhavan, bhavan yani building. Then bh se balu, balu yani bear. Bh se bhagwan, god. Bh se bhavan, bh se balu, bh se bhagwan. Coming for the next letter, ma. This is letter ma. Ma se machli, machli yani fish. Ma se machli, ma se magarmach, magarmach yani crocodile. Ma se matar, matar yani peas, it's a vegetable, right? So ma se machli fish, ma se magarmach, ma se matar, right? I'm going to the next letter which I have taught you, letter ya. What I have taught you, letter ya. Ya se yagnya, it's a fire ritual, they do puja, right? So yagnya, ya se yagnya. Ya se yak, it's a wild animal. Okay, ya se yati, yati means sage or saint, right? Ya se yagnya, ya se yak, ya se yati. Okay, open your classwork, write the date 3-2. Now write the letter bh. Bh, bhavan. Bha, balu. Bha, bhagwan. Right here, bha. Don't touch the down line, don't come out of the line, children. Write 2 times in your classwork with the same date. Same date, go to the next letter, ma. Don't get confused with these letters. Ma, machli. Machli yani fish, right? Ma, machli. Ma, magarmach. Magarmach. Magarmach yani crocodile. Ma, matar. Matar yani peas. Here also, children, if you round here, it will become bha. So be careful, just write ma like this. Just write ma, okay? This is your classwork. Going for the next letter. Same date, 3-2. I said you, the next, it is ya, right? See here? Ya. Ya. Yagnya. Okay. Ya, yak. Ya, yati. Yati means sage. Right? So write here. Ya. This letter. Ya. So today I have taught you 3 letters. Bha, ma, ya. Same thing you are going to write in the homework book. Write the date 3-2. Write the letter bha. Bha yani bhavan. Here also write 2 times. Bha. Then here you have to draw or stick the relevant picture of va, right? Going for the next letter. 3 2 b ma 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 yani machli machli yani fish ma. Okay, two times. Here you have to draw or tick the relevant picture of ma, right? Coming for the next letter, ya, 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 yagni, ya. Write only two times, children. You have to identify the letter. Stick the relevant picture of ya. Right. So both in classwork and homework, write only two times in a page. Okay, children. Thank you.